Hi, I'm Troy, and today we're fishing at our Kettleby Lakes on Lake 3. This lake's full of skimmers, cruising, and roach really. There's quite a lot of carp in here, not too many. It's very cold today, it's only about 3 degrees. The lake up the top end down there, that's frozen. So, we're not going to fish it how we would in summer. We are going down and going down on hook lengths, bait, and all that, etc. etc. Today I've fed 2 balls of a census bream. This is yellow, because skimmers like yellow, what we've found. And all I've fed is 2 balls of this, and all it's got in it is chop worm and cast. That's all I've fed. That's the bait. And then the rigs, it's £3 line to a £2 hook length, 8 elastic, Preston Chianti float, a bulk just above the hook length, only about that much just above, 2 number 8s, and then I've got a Kamazan 18 hook barbless. As I said, it's very cold today. It's probably my first session where it is frozen. But I think I'm still confident that I'm going to catch today. It's looking quite nice. I haven't seen any fish top, so that's a bit of a bummer really. So yeah, I'm fishing 13 metres on the pole. I might check out a banjo feeder later on, but I'm not sure yet. I might just focus on the skimmers because I want a nice session today with the skimmers. I think that's it really. Yeah, as I said, 8 elastic, 2 balls of ground bait, and let's see. All I'm going to be fishing on the hook is either maggot, castor, or chop worm. The species I'm going for today is cruising, skimmers, and roach. But you never know what will come along. That's what I like about this lake. You can catch skimmers, and then next minute you can catch a big carp. As I said, 8 elastic, it's a bit light, and it is set quite springer, so I should be able to get him in, but I might struggle, but we'll see later on in the session. So got a red maggot on, shipping out to the 13 metres. Drop the rigging very slowly. You may have noticed I've got my clothes, my overalls and jacket on now, because the wind's just picked up and it's getting a bit cold. I always like to keep the rig moving as well every so often. So every about minute to minute, I just like to move it just that little bit. You're not going to be looking for a lot of bites today, but should be able to get a few. Keep that rig moving.
Give me a second, I need the get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she is waiting for me just across the bar. My seat's been taken by some sunglasses asking about a scar. And I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget, but between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apologies, you know, I'm trying hard to take it back. So if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight. No, I know that I'm not all that you got. I guess that I just thought maybe we could find new ways to fall apart. But our friends are back, so let's raise a tail. 'Cause I found someone to carry me home tonight. We are young, so
well, it's been a great day today at our kettlebell. I've had plenty of skimmers. I've had skimmers, perch, roach, fin. They've all been on chopworm and castor. I fished chopworm on the hook, maggot to start off with, but chopworm's been the best bait, I reckon. I reckon I've got about £10 altogether, probably. But yeah, I haven't been fishing long, only about 3 or 4 hours, but yeah, it's been great. It's been nice today because I've tried to like change from my summer tactics to my winter tactics, and it's definitely worked out for me today. So let's have a look what we've caught. Alright, this is what we've had today. We've had perch, about half a pound. We've had big bream, it's about £2. All together, I reckon, must have about £8 or so. Lovely net of fish for a lovely cold winter's day when the lake's half frozen. So let's put them back.